Oh, cheers for that in, Stu. And I'm back now with another three races, the first of which is the RSA Chase. It's a novice chase over 3 miles. And at the top, we've got Acaster Malbis for Darren Thompson, Art Teacher Leon Van Rensburg, Dawn Ranger for David Robertson, General Idea John Morgan, James Bond, David Hooley, Master of Shadows Joshua Sutherland, Temo in Block for Craig Allen, Wouldn't It Be Good Leon Van Rensburg, Dawn of Lust Joshua Sutherland, Finding Alice Martin Lidham, Ozark Slide Vinnie General, Rooting for You David Hooley, Selections Craig Allen, and Viking Scene John Morgan. So 14 for this one then, and away they go. John Morgan's Viking Scene, the first to show as they get to the first one. They're all safely over the first. They've got a lot of jumping to do in this one. They're going to do two complete circuits as well as this little bit they're doing now, and they're swinging out now for the first of those two circuits, and they've got 18 more fences to take, 19 to take in all. The John Morgan pair have gone clear as they get to the second. The grey is General Idea. The one closest to us is Viking Scene. There's then a gap of 6 lengths to Dawn Ranger, who's just about showing in third. And Art Teacher is fourth. Selection's on the inside of Ozark Slide, who's on the inside of Acaster Malbis, looking towards the back. Master of Shadows wide on the track is just the back marker as they take number three. But with the exception of the leading pair there, pretty nicely grouped. But Viking Scene and General Idea have set off at a pretty good lick for a 3-miler as they take the water. And over that one they all go, with Finding Alice, the second of the two greys, now shuffled to the back of the pack. But Viking Scene is in the lead on the outside of his stable mate. Oh, and he's gone there. The John Morgan grey's gone. General Idea. There's a problem that John Morgan's having. They win or they fall. It's what tends to happen. And they get down to the sixth. And Viking Scene is clearing the lead. From Art Teacher is now second. Acaster Malbis is in third. Selections is fourth. Then comes Dawn Ranger and Ozark Slide. Dawn of Lust is after that one. And Master of Shadows, his stable mate, is virtually alongside, but just poking in between the two of them is James Bond as they get over number seven. And over that one they all go, with Rooting for You just the back marker there, with Wouldn't It Be Good and Finding Ice the other two in that little line of three at the back. But racing downhill towards the next, and it's Viking Scene who was clearing the lead then by 5 lengths. Two in second place now. Acaster Malbis has come through for Darren Thompson. Art Teacher is back in third. Then the Loose Horse is sort of getting in the way of Dawn Ranger a little bit. Then after that one, Ozark Slide and Selections with Master of Shadows. James Bond is still there as well as they get over number eight. And the leader jumped that a little bit slowly. And the lead is down to a little more than two now, as Viking Scene is in front from Acaster Malbis in second. Art Teacher is in third. Dawn Ranger is in fourth. Master of Shadows getting closer in fifth. Then Ozark Slide and Selections. Then comes Dawn of Lust and James Bond switching to the outside. Temo in Block going to try and go up the rail. Bit of a gap back to the grey. Finding Alice, Wouldn't It Be Good. And finally, Rooting for You is the back marker as they swing into the straight. Then they've got to go round again yet though. And Viking Scene pops over the ninth in the lead, but doesn't jump it all that well. And Acaster Malbis now moves virtually alongside. This is the tenth, and over that one it was a better jump by Viking Scene, and he's regained the lead by a length. Acaster Malbis is in second. Art Teacher is in third, and then comes Master of Shadows and Dawn of Lust, and then Dawn Ranger, and then Ozark Slide and James Bond coming round the outside as they swing out now on their final circuit. In the RSA chase, they take this cross fence as they get across there, and it's Viking Scene in the lead from Acaster Malbis in second. Then comes Master of Shadows and Art Teacher, and then Dawn of Lust and Dawn Ranger and Ozark Slides after that one. And then comes James Bond and Temo in Block, and then Selections, Finding Alice, and Wouldn't It Be Good. And finally, Rooting for You is the back marker as they take this plain one. And over that one they go. They're all safely over that one, the ones that remain, with Viking Scene still in the lead by about a length through Acaster Malbis in second place. Then comes Master of Shadows on the outside of Dawn Ranger as they take the water for the final time. And all safely over that, although Rooting for You is beginning to tail off, and it's Viking Scene in the lead. Viking Scene is clear in front then from Acaster Malbis in second, Dawn Ranger in third. At this next ditch, another slow jump by the leader, but he's still in front by about a neck to Acaster Malbis in second. Dawn Ranger jockey just takes a bit of a tug on that one. Dawn of Lust going through on the outside as well as they take the 15th. And over that one they all go, with Acaster Malbis coming up on the outside of Viking King Scene, Master of Shadows, Dawn of Lust, Dawn Ranger, Ozark Slide is next, burst in between them. Wouldn't it be good who's been sat out of the back for most of the races now, coming through to make a bit of a challenge for the leading group. They're coming out of this final ditch, it's the 16th and over that one. Acaster Malvis has gone clear and James Bond has gone. James Bond is out of it. Acaster Malvis is in the lead. Acaster Malvis is three lengths clear with two to jump. Three to jump. It's Acaster Malvis clearing the lead from Viking Scene in second. Dawn Ranger is in third. Then comes Ozark Slide. Then after that one, wouldn't it be good? And Dawn of Lust is still there as well, swinging around the outside. Now Selections is coming through with a good looking run. And they've still got three to take. There's plenty of racing still to be done. Viking Scene comes back into it but makes another mistake. Ozark Slide made a mistake as well. But it's Acaster Malvis, Dawn Ranger, and then Selections. These three are ahead of Master of Shadows in fourth. Then after that one, Viking Scene now looks beaten. Then a bit of a gap to the rest of them. But it's Dawn Ranger in front. Acaster Malvis trying to fight back in second. Selections and Master of Shadows. Art Teacher trying to run on. Wouldn't it be good on the outside? They're coming down towards the final two fences then now in the RSA. And it's Dawn Ranger who's suddenly gone three clear. Dawn Ranger over the second last. Gets over well. Gets away from it well. Four lengths clear. Five lengths clear. Dawn Ranger racing towards the final fence. Pops over it. Gets over it nicely. Selections is back in second. There's another four there. Acaster Malvis has gone. But it's Dawn Ranger who's well clear and well inside the final furlong. Racing now inside the final half furlong. And Dawn Ranger is clear in the lead. Selections is finishing really well. So too is Wouldn't It Be Good. But they're not going to get to this leader. The jockey salutes the crowd. And Dawn Ranger takes the selection second. Wouldn't It Be Good third. Then Dawn of Lust and Master of Shadows. And Ozark Slide. And all the way back to Finding Alice, who was the last one to finish. Dawn Ranger looked to be going well throughout the race, and then he put it to bed over the last two fences and takes it for David Robertson. Selections for Craig Allen was second. Leon von Rensburg's Wouldn't It Be Good was third. Dawn of Lust was fourth for Joshua Sutherland, who also took fifth with Master of Shadows.